Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. Today we're going to do something a little different. We've been playing Cottage Living, so I figured we need something a little bit different. And we have Delilah here. She's a rising star, but today we are going to play with all the lot challenges. So we're going to add all these to the lot. And we are gonna see how hard this is gonna be. We also are gonna make this a haunted house, make it even harder, and we will see if we survive. We're not gonna give any traits, but we are gonna do all the lot challenges, and of course, our power is shut off because we are now off the grid. So I think first things first, we should probably buy like some generators and stuff so we have power. Or we can also get the off the grid, toilets and stuff. This is functional off the grid, so that's good. That's good. This one should be good too. Yeah. This is functional off the grid too. I don't think the fridge is. Yeah, the fridge is not. So we're gonna sell that. And we are gonna get one that's hopefully functional off the grid. Let's do this one. Perfect. Is this functional? No, it's not. Okay. So we're gonna change some things around here. Hopefully we can find one that is functional off the grid. I don't think there's like a sink that is besides like these ones. Should be able to filter, huh? Let's take a looky. Off the grid. We have a couple sinks. Got the toilet. We may have to put one of these on here. It's not gonna match. That's okay. We're just playing for funsies. Show all. Should probably get some lights in here. But we, for now, we're gonna collect some water. We're gonna put these out like so, and then we should probably get some generators, or we can get these. These go up on the roof, so we can place a couple of these here, so we have some power. I don't know how many we can get, but I think we can get one more. Oh yeah. So we have those. Not pretty at all, but it will do. All right. So we're gonna go back here, and we have to show bills, and we want to store our power and our water. All right. So far so good, right? I don't think this is gonna go very well. We also have simple living on, guys. So let's go ahead and add some ice. Because simple living, we need the ingredients. Oh, okay. This is gonna be great. Can't we do a grocery order? More choices. Order delivery. Okay, can we do it from my phone? I feel like we should be able to do it from our phone. Household. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna have to wait till we get some power stored up. Get the mail. What the fuck? Hello? Underwork conditions. Perfect. What did we just grab from the mailbox? Our bills. Okay, we got some power though, which is great. So hopefully we're gonna order a delivery, grocery delivery. Let's see here. So we need some stuff to make food. I think, let's see, we need, no, not any of that. We definitely need like some flour. We'll get a couple of those. Maybe some milk. Pumpkin spice milk. We definitely need some sugar. We should get some meat. should get probably some of these too. Dragon fruit, we should get some eggs so we can make some eggs. Some grapes, some green peas. We're just gonna get a whole bunch of stuff so we can have, so we have food to make. Oh, this is great. This is gonna be so hard. Alright, cheese. Get some basil. Milk. Okay, we got flour. We'll get some bread. So I feel like we need bread for, you know, eggs and toast, I guess. I don't know. We do have some stuff in here. She's an older sim, so she's got some stuff in here for sure. Alright, grocery boy should be here soon, hopefully. Thank you for calling the grocery shop. We'll gather your order. Send a sim to your address. Hopefully. Oh, I thought he was gonna, like, jump out of the car or something. Okay, I think we're doing pretty well. What do you, oh, there they are. Give me that. Gotta knock first. Accept delivery. Oh, they're specters. They're happy. That's good. Hello? Go ahead and put it down. Thank you. Unload. Can I say thank you or no? Oh, okay. She is fine. So we should be able to make some food now, hopefully. Oh yeah, look at that. We got tons of stuff. All right. And they're pretty good for our grocery order. Add some ice. I think we're doing pretty good. So far. Well, things haven't really started up yet, but yeah. Hopefully. We can definitely say hi to the specters. Oh, they disappeared. Break water valves. What the f? What does that mean? Oh, I guess we don't want to do that. Okay, well, that was a waste of time. How's our power going up here? Well, I guess it's dark outside. Oh, well, here we go. I can handle this. Oh man. I feel like this is gonna be a disaster. Didn't she just go to the bathroom and she has to go again? I mean, what the heck? Auto lights, all lights. What is wrong with you? Nauseated. The old stomach isn't feeling so good. Well, you'll be okay. Let's change out of your wet clothes, though. I feel like it's a little. There we go. Her needs aren't going down very well. I feel like we should be doing something in the meantime. Maybe we should be making some money. What if we do some painting? Painting. We'll get that. And we can paint while, till crap hits the fan. Oh my gosh, I guess we should take care of this. Let's go ahead and take care of that. Yeah. I feel like the only thing that's been happening is the specters. We can't resume. She's too uncomfortable. Uh-oh, those stomach gurgles don't sound good. Oh, great. Well, let's see here. Well, I guess we could probably go to bed and see what happens in the meantime here. Oh no, the gremlins. Something miraculous happened during the night, and objects may appear broken at first light. Oh, I mean, you're a specter. Get up, girl. We got a lot of stuff to do. I feel like she just appeared out of nowhere. Can you? You just eat? You're not even hungry. Can you repair this, please? Repair. Repair this. And then you can repair this. Our fridge is broken. Repair. Everything is broken. Oh my gosh. Repair. Oh, and we got slime down here. No, you need to like handiness because, you know, you're gonna be fixing a lot of things. Oh, now we got Peeping Tom here. Maybe we should upgrade these so we don't like so they don't break. I feel like there's more, but when they upgraded, don't the gremlins still break them? I feel like they do. Tom, you need to go somewhere before I rip your heart out. Actually, you know what? Extreme violence, deadly interactions. Rip your heart out. We're just gonna cancel all of that stuff. Go get him. Go get him, girl. There you go. Oh, he disappeared? No. Of course, she's scared. Repair. Repair these. We need water. Repair the fridge. Repair the stove. Apparently, we have work, which I don't know why we do. Quit job. She's like, oh my god, everything's broken. Wow, she's on level 4 of handiness already, though. That's great! Perfect! Where are you going? You. Yes! You are not going. What is with these cats? Angel and Bronco. What great names. Are they strays? No. We don't live here. I want you to quit your job because you don't need your job. Scavenge for parts. We have an angry specter. The walking wagon. Well, tonight, this is not a good time. It's just not a good time right now for the walking wagon. We have a lot of crap. Oh, she got electrocuted. God dang it. Now she's dazed. Do we even have a trash can? Oh my god. Oh, we do. Okay. Oh, Tom. You know, I wanted to finish, you know, what I was gonna do from earlier, and I figured I would just rip your damn heart out. I don't need you around here. Can you hurry up? Hurry up, girl. Oh, my lord. Perfect. Heart obtained. Okay. Wash the blood off. We don't want nobody to see that. Hey, Grim. We needed you here. I won't. No. We're not pleading for him. We're gonna try repairing this again. We're still dazed, but heart obtained. Delilah can eat the heart to fulfill her hunger or her vampire thirst and power. If she's immortal, her age will also be extended to live longer. Perfect. Should we eat it? Or should we sell it? It sells for like 10 grand, which is why, No, let's see what happens. I've never eaten the heart before. We'll see. We'll see. Did you? We have one of these too. Remove that. Oh, look at all these piles of trash. I guess we can upgrade some things. Hey, Graham. How are you? For the introduction, we should at least have one friend, right? Oh my gosh. She's dying from electrocution? Are you serious right now? Well, that means game over, guys. We didn't even make it. My God. We didn't even make it. We made it like 15 minutes. This is great. God. Well, I guess. Hurry up, Grim. I don't have all day. He's like, I'm just gonna do my thing here. Game over. Oh well, I guess that's the end of our game. We didn't even make it that long. Well, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!